And now, John Waters, thank you, John.
Thank you. Thanks for having me today. Again, here we are, another year older.
But your film, the film I saw last night, I Am Divine.
Yeah. Which, it's not my film at all. It's Jeffrey Schwartz's. He made it. I'm just a talking head in it.
But no, but your film is represented. There's so many clips of your work which I had never seen.
Yeah.
They're just wonderful, John. Wonderful. I mentioned them all the time. Eat your makeup, the Diane Linklater.
Well, nobody's ever seen that. I did give him a shot for that.
And you know, your marvelous commentary throughout the film.
Thank you. I thought it was a very loving portrait of him, showing that he's a good actor.
Yes.
A gentleman, but he was in real life. He was an actor. He didn't walk around. People thought, what, did you live in the trailer together? Are you kidding? Was it burned down at the end?
Right. And, It's I Am Divine, and I just thought I was watching the John Waters story for a lot of it.
No, because Divine did have a whole other career outside of music. It caught on, and he really did some of the first techno music ever. He did plays, he did a lot without me, and it made our friendship better that he did stuff without me, too. Because they always resented if you were the only person to hire me.
I know that one.
I think it made our friendship stronger that he had success without me, too. And I was always for that, because I only made a movie every couple of years. I couldn't, I'm not going to support him, man. I barely could support myself. I worked in bookshops.
And
he was a thief.
And we know. And
your wallet.
and your next scenario, it was wonderful how you filled in his family background.
Well, you know, his mother, you know, they didn't speak for a long time. There's a little bit of revisionist history there. But at the end, she was in gay parades and everything. I don't know what Divine would have thought about that either, actually. But I mean, she was very touching, you know, that
yes.
She admits that they,
yeah.
you know, it was an evolving thing. It's tough to have your son suddenly find out that his name is Divine and he ate dog shit in the movie. What parent would be happy? You know,
yeah.
I mean,
I don't know. My mother took me out and bought pantyhose for me. We went shopping once, so she had a different take on when I was a drag queen.
Well, Divine's mother made him do her hair every single night. I think that's hairdo abuse. It is.
Yes. And are we looking forward to your book that's coming out?
I hope. It's not going to come out for about a year.
Oh, well.
No, maybe next year. I mean, I just turned it in today. They get a monkey. But it's called Car Sick. And it's probably coming out. It's definitely coming out next year. It's about hitchhiking.
Oh, we can reveal that much. But I'm not going to reveal it. I tried hitchhiking here. I will say.
It's
just
a good place to hitchhike here. I still do.
Nobody picked me up. I guess I was
Where were you hitchhiking?
From the Harbor Hotel trying to get into town.
On Bradford Street?
On the commercial.
You're on Bradford. No one picked up.
I was there getting sunburned for like an hour before I said, this sucks. But anyway,
there's a bus that comes on Bradford.
The bus didn't come either.
It comes
but
on Bradford. You're on the wrong street. There's only two. You're having bad luck on one, go on the other one.
Well, here we are with John Waters once again doing fame maintenance on the Stephen Holt Show. I love that phrase. I use it all the time. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Congratulations on this beautiful movie. I Am Divine.
I didn't make it. Jeffrey Schwartz made it, but it's a really good movie.
And lots of John's movies are in I Am Divine.
Thank you.